Getting off top of the circle to Baycott, reversing it left side to Anthony, back to the top of the circle. Robinson took a moment, but strokes it in. Welcome back, Brandon Robinson.
And I think that causes some of this mayhem.
Anthony splits a couple of defenders, throws the lob for Garrison Brooks, and good night. Anthony, a step back three. That's high arcing, almost grazed the top of the ceiling here. And Playtech with a defense, pardon me, an offensive rebound. Giving to Brooks on the trail. That falls, and Brooks with a game-high 12, and the Tar Heels up by a half dozen, 28-22. Baycott tapped it out to Black, who finds Anthony, draws some contact, and he sends one in from 16 feet on the left side. It's good to go, and he's back to the line for one more. Game still tied at 30, approaching 2.5 to play in the first half. Anthony penetrates, pitches, Robinson, book it. Brandon Robinson's second triple.
First block for the Tar Heels today was Armando's block just a moment ago. And
there's another deflection. Black up court to Baycott. Baycott stepping, jumping, dunking. Runs by Anthony and Brooks. Throws him off the backboard. It's deflected by Brooks. And here come the Heels. Black all the way down court. Oh, he's good from the left side with the right hand. Anthony backs things away. Now pulls up from three. Cole rattles one in from deep.
For Alabama, even with all the drives to the basket. And another one, this time it's caught.
Robinson leading the break down court. Goes high off the window. It's too strong, but there's Baycott. One more rebound and two more points for the freshman.
It's just how important it is to get back on Carolina's offense.
Well, here's the lob from Anthony. Straight up and straight down. Garrison Brooks tying his career high with authority. 20 in the game for the Alabama native.